Here we are today on September 13th, taping the Reading Rockets E team versus the Lexington Raiders.
Here we are for the coin toss. We have number 32. Jackson Tucker.
Number 10. Dylan Sigsbury.
Number 9. Riley Lerm. Number 50, Ryan O'Malley. Here we go with the toss. See who wins. Lexington won the toss.
Reading has received. Reading is receiving the kick. I know. They didn't even do it.
Okay, here we go with the kickoff.
Looks like it's...
And the kick is away. Number...
And follow. And Reading has recovered.
It's like 40...
Four. First and 10 on the 45. Looks like a power formation. Quinn Yandel, wide out. Number 10, Dylan Sigsbury at quarterback. Oh, he's a sweep. Oh, he's a sweep.
He's going.
That's a good 10. 9-10 yard gain.
First down.
Second down. First down. Third. First down on Lexington's 55. Runs right up the middle. 2 yard gain from number 10, Dylan Sigsbury.
All right.
Second down and about 8. Same kind of formation. Oh, it's a pass. It's a pass to Quinn. Oh, no.
He
catches it.
He's going.
Touchdown, number 6. Zachary Labriola.
Ball's in the way. But it's okay.
They're not going to kick. They're going to go for 2. Justin means 1.
All right.
Oh, it's a quick pass again. Dropped it. So,
hey, nice try, though.
Yeah. So, end of that drive, Reading 6, Lexington 0.
Here we go with the kickoff, number 10, Dylan Sigsberg. Kick. Up, catches it. Goes. He's trying to get on the outside. He's running. Up. And it was a big tackle by everyone. Last play, number
3, Cameron Harrigan slowing the runner down to help the gang tackle at the end.
Offside. It's all right.
That was an offsides by number 44, Adrian Muniz. 5 yard gain, now Lexington is on.
Hey, looks like we got our yards back.
Watch the ball.
That was a close one.
Oh, it's up the middle.
Right up the middle, right up the gut.
Good tackle.
By number 23.
They got about a 3 yard gain by that. Now it's second and about
seven.
Second and 7. Another offsides.
It's all right. Just got to watch the ball.
All right, looks like we got another 5 yard gain. Second and three. On Reading's.
Here he goes.
Oh, sweep.
Slow down.
Nice. Looks like Reading.
Yeah, another gang tackle.
Behind the line scrimmage.
Looks like number 44 had the tackle last play. His name is Adrian Muniz.
And that tackle was behind the line of scrimmage, made him lose yards. Now it's third and about five on Redding's 47.
Up, handoff. He's going outside. Get him, get him, get him.
Number 32. You're getting him.
Oh, number 32.
Yeah.
Lexington loves his sweeps.
First down, 10. Great tackle.
44 grabs him. Oh, nice.
That's a loss of about 4.
Right.
Second at about 8, 12.
Yep.
On Redding's 40.
Told you, Lexington loves their counters and sweeps.
About a 6-yard gain. Good run. Good tackle.
All right, we've got to try and hold them here for the fourth down. Will they stop them?
Third down and 5. And they stop them.
I have a feeling it's going to be a pass. I just have a feeling.
It's up the middle.
Up the middle.
Ooh, close.
Close one. They might go for it on fourth down.
Fourth and about. Number 3, Cameron Harrigan with a nice tackle to end that play. Let's see if they can hold them 4th and 1.
They should watch the ball. It's 4th down and 1. They want to gain 5 yards.
Oh, it's a reverse tackle.
Outside. Get him, get him. Oh, first down.
Oh, okay. Hey. Might be over there.
Number 10.
Number 10, Dylan Sitzberg, sophomore. Redding helps him out and finishes the tackle.
All right, let's hold them back for the touchdown.
All right, first and goal. They're on Redding's 9-yard line. Redding's defense is doing pretty good right now.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a toss.
Oh, fumble. Recover it.
Recover it. Redding.
Number.
Redding's maybe.
Let's see.
So now second and goal. They're about 25 yards away. They should have fell on that ball.
It's all right, though. They lost a lot of yards.
Good play by Redding.
All right, another toss. Risky. Up. It looks like they're going to lose more yards. Nope, he's gaining. He's gaining. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, good. Still first and goal. It looks like they're going to have to go on the
outside.
I think they're going to go on the outside. Outside or a pass?
It's
outside. Outside. Number 10, Dylan Sixbury, wraps him up and gets him down. At the 5, it's 4th down. They want to score, but hopefully we can stop.
Hopefully they can stop him on
4th
down. Get the ball back.
He's outside. Get him. Oh, hey, nice try, though. All right.
That's number 4 in Lexington. Now 6-6. Lexington 2.
They have to stop him here if they want. Yeah.
Right up
the gut. In.
Oh,
it's good.
All right, so end of that drive, it is 7 Lexington Raiders, 6 Red Cards. This league is 1. All right, and Lexington is about to kick off. 3 people deep is Jackson Tucker, Dylan Sixbury, and Andrew Jacobiner.
Here we go with the kick.
Dylan receives it, and he's gone.
He's running to the outside.
Taking it.
Up. Breaks the tackle and
down at the
45-46.
Redding is back on offense. Hopefully, we can get a touchdown on the stretch and get the lead back.
All right. Hand off to number 32, Jackson Tucker. He's running. He's running. And he has a break, and he scores.
Jackson Tucker.
What a play. Pat got it right.
What a great call by the offensive coordinator. Now they're going to go for two. They're kicking it. They're kicking a field goal.
He must have a boot. Here we go.
They kicked us 2 points. All right, Redding going for the field goal.
Here we go. This is 2 points. He has a boot. It's good. Wow. By number 10 again.
Dylan Sigsbury.
An amazing kick by Dylan Sigsbury for that field goal. I can't even kick a field goal.
Next score right now is Redding Rockets 14, Raiders 6.
Number 24 likes to go on the outside a lot.
Oh, it's a great tackle.
It's another sweep. We'll lose yards. Nope. Number 23 slows him down. Number 44.
Adrian Muniz with the tackle. Lexington Raiders. They got an 8-yard gain. Now it's second and two.
Thought he was gonna lose yards that play. And right out the gut.
Ooh!
Great hit by number 23. What a hit by number 23, Andrew Giacovani. He knocked him right on his butt.
That's a 1 yard loss. Now it is 3rd and 3. Great hit by number 23. Still jack up.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
Ooh!
Oh, almost again. Again, almost stopped him. Almost stopped him. Lexington, first down and 10. On the 44. Hopefully Redding can stop him on this play.
Number 4 coming through. Number 10.
Number 10. First down and 10. On the 31. Little play again. Same play.
Number nine. With the tackle, Riley learned.
Lexington, second and 9.
Up
the outside.
Number 12. Number
2. Slows him down and gains the tackle.
Number 22. Number 6 trying to get him. Doesn't. Number 20. Redding recovers it. Number 44.
Adrian Muniz with the great hit and the recovery on the fumble.
That was another really good play by Adrian Muniz.
He's disrupted almost 3 plays and is now finished. He's now disrupted at least finished one.
And Rockets are in the lead and could have another chance to score.
Yeah. Build that lead back up. Dylan with the sweep. Oh, breaks 1 tackle.
He's going on the outside. Oh, gets
about
tackled.
4 yard gain. All right, starting a new half. Redding is kicking off to Lexington Raiders. Score is 14-7, Rockets. And the kick is the onside kick. Number 23 almost has it. Oh,
he almost got it.
And they are down at about the 40.
All right, here we go. First down.
First down and 10 for Lexington Raiders. Here they go. Hopefully ready to take
that. The snap.
It's and a toss.
Hitch.
The outside.
It's like number 23.
Oh, pushes it out of bounds. About 6 yard gain.
Number 20. Well, that was a good play by Anthony Giacovani.
Andrew. Second
and about 6.
Oh, I'm looking for just the
wind
back right there. I think it's a
reverse.
Yep.
Number 4.
Number 9.
Tackle. Riley Learned.
Riley Learned.
That was a good tackle by number 9, Riley Learned.
Third and 9.
Just
keep them on their own side. Oh, it's a toss again to the other side.
Oh, 24 gets it.
Oh,
number 44 pushes them.
Number 44. Andrew. Number 44, Andrew Moon is to disrupt that play. It's a 15 yard loss.
And fourth down.
Fourth down. If they can stop from here, that's great.
They're going to punt it or go for it.
Good field position for running if they can stop.
They have a blocker.
Oh, what a pass.
Oh, what a block by number 23, Andrew Giacovani.
Great.
I like how Andrew Giacovani did. No, not today.
Great play by the Rockets. Third field position. Start off this new drive. Hopefully they can get another touchdown to extend their lead.
All right, here we go.
QB sneak up the middle. He gets through. Ooh, good.
Gets like, yeah. Did they at least gain 2 yards on that run?
About 4.
Yeah, we could get the first down on this.
Oh, it's a, kind of like a sweep. Oh, cuts it up. Great cut. Oh, there's a flag on the play.
There's a flag on the play.
That was a great cut by number 32, Jackson Tucker.
That was a good run on the play, but there was a flag for holding.
10-yard penalty now. It is 3rd and 16.
Well, here's this play. Hopefully we can get the first down.
This might be a good goal. It is.
Up on the outside. So close.
Almost though. Almost.
All right. We didn't gain anything, but it's fourth down. So.
4th and 15.
Let's just try and get on the outside.
Oh, it's a reverse.
He's getting on the outside. And he makes it. He's making it. He's going. He's breaking. He's on the outside. Oh, he gets tackled. Number 6.
2 yard loss.
Tackle.
Turnover. Lexington's ball.
Right.
Number 6 with the run last play. Zachary Labriola. Broke one tackle. Almost got the outside.
Still in the lead.
Trying to get this play to hurry up. And here comes the ball. Number 24 coming up.
Motion.
And it's a play up the middle.
Blocks, right up the middle. Didn't gain yards. He loses about 2 yards.
Andrew. All right. Didn't get any yards right there.
Yep.
Andrew Giacovani with the great play to finish up. Yep. Sealing the gaps. That's what he's supposed to do.
Up the middle, right up the gut. Oh, number 44 brings him
44,
in.
44, shedding the tackle.
Adrian Muniz.
Great play. On the last play.
Quinn Yandel and Dylan Sigsberg actually helped the play.
Delivered the hit to finish.
All right.
Rockets are kind of in a hurry. It's a reverse. Oh, great tackle by number 9.
Number 9, Riley Learned. Here we go. This play.
They lost the yard. Fourth down for Lexington. If Redding can stop them, that would be great for the defense. And they can get a touchdown to extend their lead.
Number 4 going to the outside. Number 10, Dylan Sigsbury stops him.
Stops him to finish it.
Number 22 gets on him.
All right, that was a good stop by Dylan Sigsbury, number 22. Here we go. Ooh, he's getting it. Number 23, Andrew Giacovani. He's gone. Touchdown. Okay, so the score is 20-6. And let's see if number 10 can kick the field goal to get in lead by 22. And, just missed it. After that kick, it's the Rockets 20, the Raiders 6. Okay, here we go, Dylan Sigsbury with the kick. And...
Oh my God!
Number 23, Jackson. Number 23, Andrew Giacovani, with a good recover.
First and 10 for the Reading Rockets. Coming up on their own, on Lexington's. Oh, it's a sweep.
Number 10 outside, Dylan
Sykes. Dylan Sykes going. Dylan Sigsbury with a great run, first down.
Here we go, Rockets. First and 10.
Spread formation. Could be a pass on this play.
And it is.
It is.
Passes it to number 23, Jackson.
Number 23, great. Oh, dropped it. Looked like it was a catch.
Number 23, Andy Jackson.
That was a close one. Second and 10 for the Rockets.
Go. Here we go.
It's another sweep. He's going.
Number 10, Jason Sigsbury is outside.
Oh, it's another flag. He's still going, though. Oh, steps out of bounds. Hopefully it's a flag on the defense.
All right.
Probably a 10-yard loss. I can see a pass coming in again.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's completion.
We got number 32, 23, and number 40. Number 20. Number 23, Andrew Giacovani.
Great catch, but did not get the first down. Third and about. Rockets. Almost.
Third and about 6. Hopefully I can come up.
It's a good pass. Oh, it's a sweep. It's a sweep.
Number 10, Dylan Sigsbury. On the outside.
Another
flag on the play.
He got the first down, but maybe another hold. That was a great play on the sweep, but got the first down, but of course there's a flag on the play to bring it back. Third and about 20.
Gonna be a sweep or a pass, but we'll find out. It's a sweep on the outside. He cuts inside.
Fourth and about 17.
Down in a country mile. Here we go, Rockets. Looks like they're going out for a pass. Well, we'll find out this
spread
play.
Formation.
Oh, he's open.
Oh, blocked.
All right. It's a ball.
Raiders ball. Rockets couldn't make the completion.
Hopefully they can stop him here. Keep. Oh, it's a toss. Not a great toss. Number 9's back there. Oh, Brady Anderson catching up. Did not catch up to him. And number 32, Jackson Tucker with the stop. It's a toss. Oh, Cameron Harrigan's coming in. Oh, he gets blocked. He's catching up though. Oh!
Number 23, Jackson Tucker.
Lexington's in hurry up mode. Third and about 1. Here they go. Toss to the outside.
It's a reverse.
Oh, it's a big reverse. Oh, almost to finish it. Yeah. Here comes Adrian Muniz with the tackle. Great tackle. Yeah. Adrian Muniz with the stop there. Almost got them on the reverse. Fourth and about 7. See if they can stop him. Get back.
It's going to be a trick play, I know it.
It's a reverse. Oh, yes!
Oh.
Number 9, Riley Learn with the stop.
closing on a rainy day. Rockets 20, Raiders 7.
We'll see you next week in Reading against Wakefield. Hopefully it's a better day.